we hope we've created a collective portrait of our nation, reflecting on what others have experienced, as well as our own journeys through this difficult time.